Geeta Dss, a Kashmiri Pandit artist. Now I'm based in Mumbai. I was born in Kashmir, so Kashmir is full of colors and beautiful surroundings. So it must be a part of my nature now. So I'm painting since then. Normally I paint human emotions, though I paint landscapes or portraits too, but then my main subject is human emotions, and I feel emotions are endless. So the paintings and the art or any kind of art is endless. Like, there is no full stop to this, to any art. I am a very spontaneous person. Whatever I feel or I'm going through, I try to express myself through colors in this silent medium, because whatever I cannot paint, I do right then. I put it on paper and I feel the emotions which everybody has, whether positive or negative, and nobody is perfect that way. And when I paint emotions, it's a chain of my expressions which comes out of in a beautiful manner. Whether even if I am depressed or I am not happy, when I start painting, I become a beautiful person. It's like a little philosophical, because emotions have no solid body. So as it is philosophy, we can dissect a person and label heart, lungs and other things, but then if we dissect a person, we cannot label anger, love, other emotions, you know. So painting something which has no shape or body, so giving that shape or expressing that emotion itself is a challenge. Yeah, Michael Jackson was one of my collectors. He had 17 of my works in his Jackson Mela. And there are so many people like Dev Saab, Devanand Saab, who was the very famous actor of our country. Dilip Saab, he has some of my works. There are so many people, very important people, do own my works.